NFL star Travis Kelce returned to the U.S. and headed straight for a cozy lunch at Rye KC, a favorite local eatery in Kansas City, Missouri. Accompanied by his close circle, the 34-year-old Kansas City Chiefs tight end arrived in style, driving his sleek black Cadillac Escalade. Dressed casually in a white tee, loose Supreme shorts, and classic white Nike Air Force Ones, Travis spent a leisurely hour at the Midwest Dining Gym. Kansas City is buzzing with excitement for this year's Kelce Jam, a vibrant music festival spearheaded by none other than Travis Kelce himself. Big names like Lil Wayne, Diplo, and 2 Chainz are set to light up the Azure Amphitheater on May 18th. With a combined net worth soaring over $240 million, these artists are sure to draw crowds from near and far for an unforgettable musical bash. Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce recently crafted beautiful memories in Europe. A source revealed to People magazine the intimate details of the couple's getaway in Lake Como, Italy. Amidst Swift's busy tour schedule, they found time for romance, from moonlit walks to a scenic boat tour, savoring 4 days of tranquility. On their first evening, they strolled by the lake, hand in hand under the stars, sharing tender kisses. Their European escape kicked off right after Swift's final show in Paris, with Kelce joining Swift's family and celebrity friends in the audience. The trip culminated with a picturesque boat ride on Lake Como. Swift, ever the memory keeper, captured these moments not with her phone, but with a vintage Olympus camera. After exploring the rain-kissed village of Bellagio, the couple enjoyed a meal at La Terrazza, a restaurant known for its exquisite local dishes and desserts. There, they were inseparable, exchanging hugs and laughter. Before this romantic journey, Swift debuted a heartfelt song about Kelce during her tour, charmingly titled So High School. She even performed an acoustic rendition of The Alchemy, playfully weaving in football references. In a sweet tribute to Kelce's jersey number, Swift announced this was her 87th concert, and she dazzled the crowd in Chiefs colors, a glittering gold top paired with a radiant red skirt. If you're a real Taylor Swift fan and call yourself a Swiftie, then join Swiftie's private community using the first link in the description, so join right now.